The Sawdoniales were among the first vascular plants in the fossil record. They are zosterophils, descending from the same ancestors that modern lycophytes evolved from. They bore lateral, reniform sporangia, branched dichotomously, and grew at the ends by unrolling, circinate vernation. Some had smooth stems, others were covered in small spines. Fungal bodies have been reported in some spines.
External links.
Introduction to the zosterophils.
References.